Sledgehammer right here.
Before we go into our next set, ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to point out a lovely couple over here, Sharon and Dan Vars. They are celebrating their 60th wedding anniversary this week, folks, which is amazing because Sharon's only 61, so I don't know how that's possible. Beautiful couple, Sharon and Dan Vars, folks. We're going to start off this set with a little song by Chris Isaak. This is called Wicked Game.
Hang on a sec. Okay. Ready? One, two, three, and...
Chris Isaac. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Okay, we're going to do a little song from the 80s, and then we're going to go back to the 50s and 60s, and maybe... Thank you, my dear. Thank you so much. We might just even pick it up a little bit and see if a few more of you want to dance. That'd be great. Smile, boys. You're on candy camera. This is a little song by the late, great George Michael.
Okay, boys. Come on, Dale, this is your song. You've been listening to it for days.
Okay, we ready?
Yep, ready? Good. One, two.
I got no reason.
George Michael there. Thank you. That's one of our new ones. We're still kind of working on that a little bit, but it's getting there slowly.
How about either... Is it too early for Take On Me?
Yes.
How about... Let's see, what else have we got up our sleeve? Oh, how about Riders?
Yeah, we can do that. Okay, we're going to do... Maybe we could do two songs by The Doors. One slow and one up-tempo. Okay, this is a little number called Riders on the Storm.
Okay, Big D.
We do.
This world with cold.
Thank you so much. All right. Let's do one more Doors song. Let's take everybody to LA, folks. LA, woman.
Thank you.
keep you dancing if we can.
It's hard to remember all these.
This is Give Me Some Lovin'. So, Steve, our amazing drummer back here, wants to do a little song by a great Welshman, Mr. Tom Jones, which is fine. We can do a Tom Jones song, we can do a couple of Tom Jones songs, but I really need a lot of help, especially from the ladies with this song, okay? I know you know this one. Here we go. lovers out there. Here we go. Goodness. We need a drink.
Let's do Burning Love. It's almost over. We're almost done. A couple more. Burning Love. Oh, is it in E for Elvis?
Okay.
What have we got there?
Cough Drop. I need those. Thank you, my darling. Thank you. Okay, another song by Elvis.
T for Elvis.
This is a new one, as you can tell. Okay, let you do the run in.
Yeah, you gotta let me do the run in.
Go again. I got it.
You start it. Yeah.
Thank you. to you real quick. On the drums, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Steve Toma. Yeah. On the keyboards, ladies and gentlemen, school teacher of the year 1962. Ladies and gentlemen, to Tom Aiken. My name is Sean Hornby, and we are the LC Diamonds. Thank you. And last but no means least, ladies and gentlemen, especially the ladies out there, Mr. Dale Billister on the bass.
Keep on burning.
massive. Off of this little song for you.
It's either that or Great Balls.
Oh yeah, we should do that. That'll be better.
Okay, for you this time, I'll let it go. We'll let you have it.
Okay. I want to hear everybody singing along with this one, okay?
If you do Bad Thing for the encore, you know they'll all. And we gotta quit though, because we gotta eat. That's when it's gonna be ready.
Okay, Tom.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much to love drives a man insane. He broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness of gracious, great balls of fire. Gracious, great balls of fire.
Yeah.
are gracious. Where were you? Okay, let's try that again. Let's try that again.
One, two, three.
Anniversary to the bars over here. Take care going home. Thank you so much. With the LC Diamonds. Good night.
What?
Pie?
If you want, we can.
I was actually playing the Mickey Mouse.
Oh, you were? That was it.